Hello and welcome to Cooking Kids. I'm Chef Lily and this is Chef Molly. She is my best friend. Today we're going to be making my famous chocolate chip cookies. Let's get started. Now I'm going to add 1 pound of butter or 2 cups. You want to have the butter room temperature so you can either heat it up for a day or defrost it in the microwave.
Then you add 2 cups of brown sugar and then 1 cup of regular sugar.
A trick for brown sugar is to put a piece of bread in your brown sugar and it keeps your brown sugar moisturized so it doesn't go all clumpy and yucky.
Now we are going to cream it.
Okay. This is what it should look like when it's done being creamed. Now I'm going to add 4 teaspoons of vanilla. I just love the smell of vanilla.
Then you are going to add 4 eggs. There's a shell at the bottom. A good tip for getting shells out of the eggs is taking a different part and scooping it out of the bottom.
If you've never heard, eggshells attract to the other eggshells, so it'll pick that up and you're ready to go. So, Molly will now add this to that.
4 eggs.
Now we're going to beat it.
So I'm going to grab the beater
and start beating. This is what your dough should look like after you've mixed in the eggs and the vanilla. So, as you can see, now Molly will add baking soda and salt to some flour.
You add 2 teaspoons of baking soda into your 4 1/4 cups of flour. And then after that, 2 teaspoons of salt. Now I'm going to whisk that together. Now I'm going to add my flour into the wet ingredients.
Now we're going to start beating our dough. So let's get the beater. And a trick is you mix it in so the flour doesn't go all over the place. See, like that. Oopsie doodles. So now I'm going to put it on low and just mix it in.
So we've mixed all the dry ingredients and now we are going to add 4 generous cups of chocolate chips.
A trick for cooking your chocolate chips is you put them in the oven, but you don't leave them at the same on the same shelves. Halfway you'll switch them and you'll cook them for 20 to 25 minutes depending on your oven. So now we are going to mix these.
Okay, now we are all done mixing the chocolate chips into the batter. Now we're gonna start rolling the dough. It usually makes about 24 large cookies. We like them big.
Now, see, we have a little bit left. We have 24 done. 2 trays are already in the oven, cooking at 350. And if you like walnuts, you can add walnuts into this, but we're not big walnut fans, so we don't like them. So now my mom is letting us make 2 giant cookies. So we have a little bit left, so We're gonna have some fun.
We're gonna just make sure it tastes good. Yum.
A++.
These are huge ones.
I can't wait to eat them. They look so good because it's time to eat. I'm so hungry.
These are so good. These are really good.
The best cookies I've ever had. Subscribe to Cooking Kids and you can get all our other videos. And also leave your comments here at Cooking Kids. Bye! Hope you enjoy your cookies!
Bye!
Have a good day!